A new study finds the world has never had so many rich people, and they are getting richer than ever recorded thanks to their investments in soaring stock markets. According to consulting firm Capgemini, the number of high net worth individuals or people with liquid assets of at least $1 million saw a 5% increase last year. Their total assets in 2023, meanwhile, amounted to 86 trillion pesos, which is 4.7% higher year on year. These figures are the highest since Capgemini began the annual study in 1997.
A Japanese startup with a mission to clean up space junk soars in its stock market debut. More in this report.
The Earth is ringed with a growing cloud of junk made up of dead satellites and the like, and some see an opportunity in the mess. Wednesday saw a stellar stock market debut for Japanese startup Astroscale. Its shares jumped 51% in early trades. The firm has won government backing from Japan, the US and UK for a plan to clear up space junk. It aims to develop an orbital gripper that can catch old satellites and other garbage and then nudge them back towards Earth to burn up in the atmosphere. The company says there is about 10,000 tons of junk in orbit, posing a threat to active satellites and space stations. Astroscale boss Nobu Okada says demand for its shares far outstripped supply. The firm was able to price the offering right at the top of its planned range as a result. Its debut comes amid growing investor interest in Japan's space technology firms. Last year saw stock market listings for moon explorer iSpace and radar satellite maker IQPS. Tokyo has pledged billion-dollar grants and contracts in a bid to double the size of its space industry and boost national security.
A Philippine teachers group expresses alarm over the updated rules of social media app X, formerly Twitter, which allow adult content on the platform. Our correspondent Joyce Palacio joins us on the line with that story. Joyce.
Yes, Ron, the Alliance of Concerned Teachers, or ACT, has called on the Department of Education to embed within the public school's curriculum a comprehensive sex education to guide students. This as they express alarm over the reported changes in the rules of the social media application X, formerly Twitter, that now allow adult content. ACT NCR Union President Ruby Bernardo says this might worsen the exploitation of children online. She adds, exposure to such online content could affect the learning of students as well as distort their perspective on many things. Being a grade 10 public school teacher herself, Bernardo witnessed how many of her students aged 14 to 16 had access to sensitive materials online. Bernardo adds schools in the Philippines do not aggressively teach learners how to deal with such online content, unlike in the neighboring nations, where they use holistic approach in sex education. On Monday, Ron, Technology News and Analysis Group TechCrunch reported that the new guidelines of X explicitly permit users to share adult content as long as it is considered a consensually produced and distributed. It also noted that sexual expression, which may either be written or visual, can be a legitimate form of artistic expression. Adult content, however, will be prohibited for users identified as children as well as adult users who choose not to view it. Ron?
Thank you very much, Joyce Balancho.